We observe some optical disruption almost every day, but usually do not realize the physics behind it. Have you ever looked closely at the soap bubble? You can see the thin film reflecting a spectrum of different colors when it comes under natural or any light. This is due to the interference. What is interference? In physics, interference is the phenomena in which two waves come at each other from different directions and they superimpose to make a resulting wave of greater, lower, or the same amplitude. Interference of light can be explained much better by Thomas Young's double slit experiment. In 1801, Thomas Young performed an experiment that strongly inferred the wave-like nature of light. He passed light through two slits in the plate and found out that, instead of two slit shapes, there were different points where the light was formed with various intensities. There were different intensities of bright and dark point. All those bright points were the result of constructive interference, whereas the point where there was no light was due to destructive interference. Now, what is constructive interference? So this is the type of interference when two waves come at each other from different directions and they make a big wave as a result. Now the way it works is both the waves are having positive amplitudes. That means when crests of both the waves meet, they make the two small crests into a big crest as the sum of both the waves. You can easily see the constructive interference in the sea waves. All the gigantic waves in the sea are the result of constructive interference. When a sea wave strikes something heavy, it goes back to the opposite direction, and when it meets other wave coming toward it, there is a big wave. You can check this yourself on a windy day at the beach.
Hi, I'm Dianna, coming at you from Physics Girl, and I'm going to explain destructive interference as requested by Scientifically Explained. Okay, so there's this phenomenon in the world where two waves can be coming at each other from different directions and they can cancel to zero when they meet. And that's called destructive interference. Now the way it works is that one wave goes up above your flat equilibrium line. Let's say that one has a positive amplitude and the other wave dips down below your equilibrium line. We'll say that one has a negative amplitude. Now when those waves meet, your positive amplitude and your negative amplitude will cancel. It's like the part going up and the part going down cancel each other and they're flat. This is called destructive interference. Now you can have destructive interference where it doesn't fully cancel out the wave, it just makes a wave a little bit smaller. Say you have a really big wave going up coming from this direction and a little dip coming from this direction. When they meet, it's just gonna make that tall wave a little bit shorter. And that's also destructive interference. It's just not total destructive interference. Anyways, this has been Destructive Interference Explained by Dianna.